thought that you were working late, but that was when I made my first mistake. As you walked into the hall and saw the clothes upon the floor, it was too late. She said she didn't understand, and as she cried she took the ring from off her hand. Then I knew that it was over as she turned to me and said, was wrong, but you don't know what you've got until it's gone. If there was something I could say to you to make you change your mind, you know.